Coming up, I wear a shirt and gesture an aeroplane, and we celebrate 50 years since the first production Bulldog took to the skies. So we're here at Prestwick on the 22nd of June 2021, which is the 50th anniversary of the first production flight of a Bulldog, manufactured in the factories just behind Golf Alpha Sierra Alpha Lima here. Now, Golf Alpha Lima herself is 48 years old, so she was manufactured in 1973, 2 years after the first production Bulldog. So 50 years ago to this day, first production Bulldog, BH-101, took off from here. And it was then delivered to the Swedish Air Force and went on to serve its career with them. So we're here with Alpha Lima here just now, which was the Scottish Aviation's demonstrator Bulldog, which demonstrated it to sell it abroad and demonstrated its weapons capability.
As you see in the background here, the Spirit Air Systems building, which of course has a long history here. That building itself, of course, was part of the Great Exhibition in Bellahouston Park in the 1930s and built here, rebuilt here, I believe, in 1939. So the factory's got a lot going for it, a great history. And of course the Bulldog was one of the aeroplanes that sort of revived real aircraft building back here in Prestwick. Beagle Aircraft had originally designed the aircraft down in Shoreham. And despite having a full order book, they were guaranteed money by the government, and unfortunately the government withdrew their guarantee at the time. The Scottish Aviation moved in rather swiftly and took over the design rights of the Bulldog and brought production up here to Prestwick. And that really was the restart of aviation, of the aircraft being built here at Prestwick. They had an order book with the Swedish Air Force at first, Swedish Air Force and the Swedish Army, and that's what we're celebrating here today, the 50th anniversary of the first flight of the first aircraft that went to Sweden. And it was sold to many air forces around the world, and the Royal Air Force, of course, this beautiful example behind me here, this beautiful example over here on my right hand side, that you'll see in a minute, is the sort of colour scheme that was used at the time for the University Air Squadrons, of which this was a stalwart for many years.
The two Bulldogs then take off and fly over their factory in formation.